up against the day. Could it be the beast, Mark Lebet? You know, he's on a light diet. As soon as it's light, he starts eating. Or would it be the governess, Anne Hegarty? She's a keen gardener, you know. Yep, she grows her own frozen veg. Or would it be the dark destroyer, Sean Wallace? He wanted to go on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, but he didn't have a friend to phone. Or maybe it's the Cineman, Paul Sinner, the maestro of the cutting quip. Who do you fancy taking on?
Well, Anne reminds me.